How you like that? This is fingerstyle guitar tutorial guitar lesson of the intro guitar riff, rhythm guitar, of the song At My Worst, alright? From artist Pink Sweats. That's S with the dollar sign. Pink Sweats. All right. So if you're interested with this riff. Okay, but first, you should subscribe to my channel, okay? This is Parangdon Guitar Tutorial Channel. So I'm giving English language tutorials for English songs and other foreign songs, other international songs. So I'm not Andy Guitar, I'm not Justin Guitar, I'm not, who's this, Guitar Zero to Hero, and Marty Music. But I guarantee you, you will learn from me. With my kind of teaching. Yes, I'm telling you. That's why you should subscribe. So before we start, just to make sure that you already know the chords, let me just review what are the chords for this song. There are only four chords. So C, A minor, D minor 7, and G. Okay? So how do you play this on an acoustic style? That's the easiest one. So you will be using thumb on the bass strings. So for C, fifth string. And then you strum up any place you want. Let's say from the first string up or from the second string up. It's up to you. Okay, so thumb, strum up, and then slap your guitar. Do a percussion slap at the end. So again, thumb up slap. Okay, thumb up slap, thumb up slap, thumb up slap, thumb up slap. So that's one pattern. How about this? Easier. Thumb up slap, thumb slap, thumb up slap, thumb slap. So it's up to you. Just a review, okay? C, A minor. So your bass for A minor also fifth string. And then for D minor 7, your bass will be fourth string. Your thumb on the fourth string. G, sixth string for your thumb. Okay, so let's go now with the intro. So first, you use your ring finger on the first string, okay? So look at my screen. So first string on the 8th fret. And then the same finger, 10th fret. And then you do this. You will be pinching, okay? Pinch first and 6th string. And then next will be another one. First and 6th string pinch. So this is your middle finger, okay, on the 6th string. Then next will be, so pinch again. So using your index on the first string, 7th fret. And then no more pinch, going back to 8th fret, first string. And then release it. Then next will be the A minor. So that's your first step on the A minor. So pinching first string and fifth string. So let's go back to the start. Alright, got it again. Okay, next will be this. So how's that? So same with your first A minor part. Pinching the first and fifth string. And then, what's this? Pinching first and fifth, but your first goes to 7th fret. And then, no more pinching. Your first string goes to 8th fret. So again, that's it. And then next will be the D minor part. So the first part for the D minor, so pinching first and fourth string. So look at the guide. So first string on the 10th fret, and then open fourth string. So next will be this. So how's that? So again, pinch the same pattern, pinch the first and fourth, and then you pinch first string and fourth again, but your first string is on 13th fret. And then no more pinching, your first string will go to the 12th fret. And then go to 10th fret. And then second string, 12th fret. And then you do something like this, a G chord, before singing the verse. So let's play that D minor part, D minor 7 part. Again, slower. And then G. Alright, so let's play that whole intro. That's the intro part. I'm going to teach you another one, this part. You can also do this as intro. It's up to you. This one. Right? Also good for intro, right? But you can also do this as instrumental. So let me teach you this. So on the chord C, you pinch 5th string and 2nd string, alright? And then, you release 2nd string. Then back. And then release again. Then next will be this. So look at the screen for the guide. So you pinch 3rd string and 5th string. So this supposed to be A minor, but we're going to do something with this second string. That's why it's open. So this is how we're going to do. Pinch, and then open second string, and then second string first fret. And then the D minor. So pinch second string and fourth string. And then second string, and then your index will play the first string, first fret, release, then back to second string, right? And then G. So pinch sixth string and second string, open second string. Oops, sorry, you should be doing this finger position, okay? So you neglect first string. You don't have to play that. So sixth string. So that's why you need to do this position, because you're going to move your index here. So open second string, and then first fret second string, and then your pinky on the second string third fret, right? Then back again. Got it? All right. So next will be this. To try that, this is easy. 5th string, 3rd fret, and then open 1st string, pinch. and then pitch again, and then first string first fret, and then your A minor will be pinching fifth string open, and then first string seventh fret, and then going to fifth fret, your first string, and then next will be D minor, pinching fourth string and first string, your first string on eighth fret, and then so pinching fourth and first, your first is on fifth fret, and then eighth fret, back to fifth fret, then sliding down to first fret, your first string, and then open first string and sixth string on third fret, your G, and then your pinky will go to the second string third fret. So this one, this G is, alright, so let's play that. My worst, that's Pink Sweats. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. I hope you got all the riffs that I have shared to you.
Show me your emotions when I make my guitar sing.